Hello student, our chapter name is India External Relation and today's topic is the Chinese Innovation in 1962. You know about this, India-China War 1962 is a very important topic, okay? The time is 1962. That time, two development strained the Indo-China relationship. China annexed Tibet in 1950 and thus remove a historical buffer between two countries. A literally a boundary dispute had surfaced between India and China. And that time the main dispute was about the western and the eastern end of the long border. China claimed two areas within the India territory. Akshay China Chin area in the Ladakh region. You know about this. Today's is Ladakh is a very important Indo-China relationship and war is very important topic. So Ladakh region to claim two areas within the Indian territory, and Jammu and Kashmir and much of that state of Arunachal Pradesh in what was then called NEFA. NEFA full form is, you look at this, NEFA full form is Northeastern Frontier Agency. Okay, between 1957 and 1959, the Chinese occupied the Akshay Chin area and built a strategic road there. Difference could not be resolved. Okay, China launched a swift and massive innovation in October 1962 on the dispute regions of Akshay Chin area in the Ladakh region of Jammu and Kashmir and much of the state of the Arunachal Pradesh in what was the called NEFA. You know about this, NEFA full form is Northeastern Frontier Agency. And that time the China war detained India image at home and abroad. India had approached the Americans and the British America and the British of military assistance to tide over the crisis, and so the Soviet Union remained neutral during the conflict. It induced a sense of national humiliation and at the same time strengthened a spirit of nationalism. The war with China altered the India leadership to the violation situation in the northeast region. So apart from being isolated and extremely underdeveloped, okay, this region was presented India with the challenge of national integration and political unity.